We are under the lights this evening as we get you set for another edition of baseball on MLB Network. It's game two of the NLDS between the Atlanta Braves and the Los Angeles Dodgers. Settling in now, Ronald Acuna, and we are set for baseball here this evening. The 3-1. Now here's a check swing, and they appeal down to first. No swing, so that's ball four. Stepping in for the Braves, Dansby Swanson. Here's the 1-1 pitch. In the dirt here. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. Three balls and a strike to the Atlanta shortstop.
He's having a really hard time finding his rhythm and finding the strike zone. It's going to allow this offense to keyhole him in big situations. He's got to figure it out pretty quick.
Line to the right side, but he will come on strong out there in right and pull this one down for the first out. So a runner on first with one out now, and that brings in Freddie Freeman. And it's 1-2. He broke out the slide step there, Danny.
Yeah, he's clearly thinking about the steal right here. Didn't happen, but the cat mouse game continues on.
Set to deal on a ball and two strikes. Fouled off. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. Fly ball right down the line and left. Left fielder is on the move. He gets there and makes a fine running play for the second out. So it's a runner at first with two gone. And that'll bring up big-time RBI man Marcelo Ozuna. Now a throw over. Runner back safely. Set. Here comes the 1-1. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind 1-2. Two and two to Marcelo Ozuna. Throw over to first.
He's safe.
Just missed with the 2-2 count, and it runs full now.
Good running count right here. Three balls, two strikes, two outs, runner on first. He'll be off to the races on this pitch.
He's set. Here's the 3-2. Hit back up the middle. Reined in. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first. Saves an error as the side is retired. Ready now, Mookie Betts. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Fouled away. Hits this one hard the other way. And he is going to have extra bases here to start the home first. And he will coast into second with a leadoff double. So now to the plate, Corey Seager. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. Betts leads off second with nobody out. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Coming to the plate now, Max Muncy. And he could give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Swing and a miss on the changeup, and there are two gone. Next for the Dodgers, Cody Bellinger, runner in scoring position with two gone.
Cody Bellinger.
And he'll lay off a fastball up in the zone here, and that brings it to 2-1 now.
That's a good take on a fastball out of the zone. Hey, I get it. He's looking for a ball to drive, but that ball was a little bit too far up in the zone. That's one you normally pop right up.
And he fouls this one off. Two out here and a runner at second. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning. Coming forward now is the Braves' designated hitter, Ender Inciarte, as it'll be 5, 6, and 7 due up to kick off the second inning. The 1-2 is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. Now with the plate, Nick Markakis, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one.
Markakis.
The 1-1 takes a pass and misses. That's strike two.
That's just too much velocity upstairs to get good wood on it. It's going to have to lower his sights.
Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. The 1-2 pitch.
As a pitcher right there, do not be surprised if he throws the same exact pitch. He was lucky to foul that one off.
Hit hard to the right. Foul. Here he comes again, 1-2, and it's fouled away. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. A splitter, but he started it too low as it bounces up to the plate.
Well, I think that pitch is the result of a lot of foul balls. He might have tried to do a little bit too much with it, trying to get him to swing through it, but it just ended up taking off on him.
Another 2-2. Skied into straightaway right. Betts is back in. Plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Here's the catcher, Travis d'Arnaud. A check swing here, but he holds up far too late as it's strike three and the inning is over. Last half of the second set to go, and that'll bring up A.J. Pollock. Even count, two balls and two strikes. Here's the pitch on 2-2. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Next up for Los Angeles, Kike Hernandez. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Boy, and they cannot touch him right now. Five straight strikeouts on the ledger, and there are two away.
The third baseman, Brett.
Just a bit high with the fastball, but didn't get the call. Gets him to swing and miss there. 3-2.
When you get yourself to a 3-1 count and you get a fastball, those are the ones you really want to punish. Couldn't get the bat on it, so we'll see if that comes back to haunt him.
D'Arnaud is underneath this one, and that will retire the side. New inning set to get underway, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Austin Riley. The set and the 1-1 pitch. Scorched to third. Oh, and he can't come up with it. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third. Digging in the switch hitter, Ozzie Albies, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here.
Yeah, he's not quite as powerful on the left side. He's certainly not Chipper Jones, who had pop from both sides of the plate. Much more pop hitting right-handed.
Braves are still looking to break into the hit column here. As anticipated, here's a ground ball now to the right side. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Back to the top of the order now, and that brings forward Ronald Acuna Jr. Set to deliver on 2-1 to 2-2 now.
What I love right there is just the freedom in that hack. He ain't trying to do anything but hit the baseball as far as he can.
Lifted down the line and left. Left fielder coming on. He tracks it down, and that will end the inning. In now, Will Smith, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. The 2-1.
You do not want to walk the eight-hole hitter. It just opens up so many options. Do we bunt him over to second with the nine-hole hitter? Do we try and play for that big rally with the top of the order coming up? This is a huge pitch. You can't allow this guy to walk.
Changed up on him here, and this is grounded to short. Swanson picks it up. Throw to first is in time for the first down. Stepping in, Gavin Lux.
Number nine.
Bottom of inning number three, nothing our score. And he takes ball four. So a good job out of the nine hole in getting on base as we go back to the top of the order. Here's Mookie Betts. Second shot now. He doubled to start out the home first. A dive, but he's back. The 1-1. Runners on first with one down. Fouled off. This is foul right side. Another one sent foul. The next 1-2 pitch.
I don't blame the pitcher one bit for trying to get the chase right there. He's been fouling everything off. He's still got the entire arsenal open to him. So we'll see what pitch he comes with next.
And he can only battle for so long as he's finally set down here after an 8-pitch at-bat. Trying to send him packing for the second time. Good job to spoil that one away, and he stays alive. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Payoff pitch one more time. Grounded to third. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. Set for the start of the fourth, and coming forward now is the shortstop, Dansby Swanson.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Two balls and two strikes now. Here's the pitch on 2-2. Tried to bury one down and away, but it's a full count now. 3-2.
Not a time to fool around right now on a 3-2 count with the middle part of the order coming up. Expect a good pitch to swing at.
Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Fouled away. Another full count pitch home. Lofted in the air out toward right center. On the move is Betts. And he tracks it down. Nice play for the first down. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And into bat next, one of the best run producers in the game, the left-handed hitting first baseman Freddie Freeman. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now. Here's Marcelo Zuna. There's the good fastball, and he can't catch up. 3-2.
Well executed fastball right at the knees. Going to be a long day for this offense if he stays in that spot.
High fly ball out to straightaway center. Bellinger's under it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth, and that'll bring up the big bat of Max Muncy. Here's the 1-1. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike.
This guy's been really on point so far, but it's not getting any easier. He has to get through 4, 5, and 6 right here.
And now this will get over the wall down the line out there for a ground rule double. At the plate now, Cody Bellinger. Takes a look at a changeup there, and it's a ball and two strikes now. Now a fastball awfully close, but he doesn't get the call. It's 2-2 now. From the stretch. Full count now. 3-2. AJ Pollock will be next. And this will be fouled away. Keeps fighting him off. The eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. He loses him on ball four. Now to the plate is the Dodgers' designated hitter, A.J. Pollock. First time up, he went down looking.
Yeah, in today's game, certainly don't get completely reprimanded for too many strikeouts, but no one likes to go down looking. Expect him to be a little bit more aggressive at the dish this A.B.
Has to be a challenge pitch coming up here. He probably doesn't want to flirt with loading the bases.
Hit in the air down the right field line. And Markakis won't get there. It's a foul ball. Here's the 2-2. Outside and a full count, 3-2. Kike Hernandez will be next. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner. And this one is gone, a home run.
Well, with no outs, you can afford to give up a single, but you can't afford to give up a three-run homer. He just caught too much of the plate. Now he's back to the drawing board. No outs, and the inning is already an ugly one.
Grant Dayton answers the call from the pen here in the fourth as they didn't get the outing they were hoping for from their starter. Stepping in now, Kike Hernandez. Fly ball out toward left center field. And he'll settle under it, but he can't hold on to it. Oh, boy.
Now batting, the third baseman, Chris.
In now, Chris Taylor. Off-speed pitch misses here, and he runs it to 3-1. down the third baseline, but a foul ball, and it's full now at 3-2. Ground ball sent back up the middle, and that'll get through into center field for a base hit, and they'll put the brakes on at third. Runners at the corners with nobody out. At the plate, Will Smith. 1-1, a fastball high, 2-1 now. Two and two to the Dodgers catcher. With two strikes now and a runner at first, do you go for the strikeout or are you still looking for the double play ball?
Good time to try to put the ball down in the strike zone. You can either get a strikeout or a potential double play ball.
The 2-2 one more time. And he fouls this one off. Three runs already home here. He did well to get a piece that time, and it'll stay 2-2.
Hey, three foul balls in a row right here, searching for that put-away stuff.
And he tries to get him to reach for it, but it stays outside, 3-2.
He's definitely going to want to get greedy in his zone, and he's obviously seeing the ball well, or he would have swung at that pitch. Sometimes in these long, epic at-bats, you start to get into swing mode.
Throw to first is in time, but meanwhile, the runner is in to score. Digging in to try it again, Gavin Lux. He drew a walk his first time up. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Swanson onto the grass. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. So it's back to the top of the order now, and that'll bring up Mookie Betts. And it's fouled away. The 1-2.
And that's down 2-2.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Back goes Ozuna. On the warning track, he makes the catch. All ready to go in the top of the fifth. And standing in is the DH, Ender Inciarte.
We're moving through the middle of this ball game right now. They want to get things going. How about trying to get some base runners on or at least get a base hit? They don't have any hits going into this part of the game.
And the throw will indeed take care of him for the first out. So with one away now, that'll bring in Nick Markakis. No runs, no hits, and no errors so far for Atlanta. And he popped him up. Taylor in foul ground. But this will land untouched. Down the left field line and deep. And that will end up a foul ball.
It's going to be back to some serious tee work if he can't put that pitch in play right in his wheelhouse.
And he'll hang in here as he reaches to foul this one away. He finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a 9-pitch at bat. Digging in now, Travis d'Arnaud. First two men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. 1-1, here it is. To 1-2 now. Looking to set down the side on strikes. Here it comes. struck him out, so he makes quick work of him here. Three straight strikeouts, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning, and digging in is the big-time power threat, Corey Seager. Grounded back up the middle. And the off-balance throw beats him at first, and that's a tough play. Next up is Max Muncy. He doubled earlier in the game, 1-for-2 to this point. Now the pitch. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Around first, he's digging for second. And he'll reach second now with one away.
The center fielder, Cody Bellinger.
Standing in now, Cody Bellinger. And this one's in the dirt. Runner holds as the count moves to 2-1. Line toward right center. And that'll get down out there for extra bases. And he'll cruise into the bag at second with a one-out double.
Now batting, the designated hitter,
and it looks as though the decision makers in the dugout will give him a free pass to first, so the bases are loaded here on the intentional walk, and the force play is now in order. One and two now as that one's fouled off. From the stretch. Four runs, seven hits. No errors for the Dodgers thus far. And this is swung on and missed. Oh, a huge punch out there as the bases remain loaded with two away now. The 1-1. Taken, strike two.
Hey, this is a huge pitch right here. It would be demoralizing to watch this inning slip away.
To two balls and two strikes now.
Good job to lay off that 1-2 breaking ball. Put himself right back in this at bat.
Fastball misses in the dirt as he tried to get him to chase the low one.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any different. Definitely laboring at the moment.
And he gets him to pop it up on the right side of the infield. Freeman is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the bases loaded. Next to bat for Atlanta, Austin Riley. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
Now the 2-1.
Great job of doubling up with the fastball inside. A lot of times you'll see a pitcher go in there, but they won't go back in there a second time. This guy's not afraid to pitch inside.
A swing and a drive to center field. That one's got a chance. Bellinger looking up. Gone to lead off the inning. Gustar Granderol takes over on the mound here with nobody out in the sixth inning. To the plate now, Ozzie Albies. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Bellinger's on his horse. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Ronald Acuna. One run in and one gone so far in this inning. Back up the middle. And that's through for a base hit. Make him 1-for-2 in this one.
the bat, number 7.
At the plate now, Dansby Swanson. Ground ball to second. This could be two. One there. Throw to Muncy to finish the double play. That retires the side. Luke Jackson enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Number 77, Luke.
Bottom of the sixth inning now, and next to hit is the catcher, Will Smith. Swing and a miss on the fastball, and that's the first out. Digging in once again, Gavin Lux. He flew out in his last at bat. Now the 1-1 pitch. Popped him up. Darno is under it. He hauls it in without any trouble, and there are two away. So that'll bring in Mookie Betts. Hit hard down the line, but this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. The pitch. Too high, ball three.
3-2 counts are usually a time to challenge the hitter, but I think he'll be careful here. Shoot for the corner, and if you miss and you walk him, so what? That's better than him putting one in the seats.
Payoff pitch one more time. He is swung on and missed. He got him. So next up will be Freddie Freeman. And he takes a called strike two.
Hey, you want someone sometimes to rattle the bat rack, but also the guy on the mound's got to eat too. They're executing their pitches out there. It's going to be tough to score some runs.
Ground ball foul down the left side. Trying to nibble here, and he misses to run it full now. 3-2.
Right guy, right spot. This is one of the better hitters in their lineup. Just the guy they want to see coming up now to get this inning going.
And here's a slider. Strike three called, and that'll be the first out of the inning. Now the 2-1. Ender Inciarte waits on deck. Line drive, base hit.
Designated hitter, Ender Inciarte.
Stepping in now, Ender Inciarte. Won't go after the 2-1 sinker, and it's three balls and a strike now. Hit to short. He's right there. To second for one. On to first, it's a double play as their woes continue. The inning is over. A.J. Minter gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh.
Number 33, A.J.
Last half of the seventh here, and next will be the imposing power bat, Corey Seager. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. And that one misses badly. It's ball two. Two balls and two strikes to Corey Seager. Fouled off. Another 2-2 offering.
Three balls, two strikes.
Fastball swung on and missed as they set him down for the second time here tonight. And that'll bring up the versatile Max Muncy. He's 2-for-3 and looking for more here. The 1-1 home is strike two swinging. 1-2 is an off-speed pitch. No dice. It's 2-2. And he strikes him out as well. So make it back-to-back punch-outs here to the first two men he faces out of the bullpen.
Cody Bellinger.
Side 2-1. And he'll just get a piece here as this is chopped foul at home plate. The 2-2. Well hit. Deep down the right field line. And that's going to wind up hooking just a bit foul, so a missed opportunity there. 2-2 one more time. He is swung on and missed. He got him. Caleb Ferguson has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 54.
Ready to begin the eighth. And standing in, the powerful right fielder Nick Markakis. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Chopper to short. He's got it. Throw on to first in time, so the leadoff man is set down to open up inning number 8. One away for the Braves here in inning number 8. And up next, the catcher, Travis d'Arnaud. The 1-2.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down 3.
Now he turns and smokes this one into deep center field. And he's going to make the play over toward his right, and there are two away now. Stepping up to the plate, Austin Riley. He went deep last time up. Now the 1-1 pitch. Fouled away. 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Chris Martin is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
Number 55.
Bottom of the inning now, and up next, the center fielder AJ Pollock. Fastball close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Grounded weakly to the left. Fielded cleanly. And the throw to first is in time. One gone. Stepping up now, Kike Hernandez. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
And you can live with punching out with the bases empty, but in his last at-bat with two runners in scoring position, you cannot go down not putting the ball in play. Too much on the line, too many ribby opportunities out there to swing and miss in that spot.
Not much you can do with that one. Tied him up in knots.
Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Two away for the Dodgers here in the eighth. And in to hit next, it'll be the ever-versatile Chris Taylor. Now the 2-1. Doesn't hit the target. It's ball 3. And this pitch is taken here for ball 4. So the Dodgers able to extend the inning here with two away.
Now batting.
Now at the plate, Will Smith. He went down on strikes last time up. Crowd gets up for the 3-2. Count remains full. Eighth inning, 4-1 is our score. Line drive to left. In there, the base hit. The relay. And as it turns out, the two-out walk doesn't come around to haunt him as that ends the inning. Kenley Jansen comes on from the pen, hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 74, Henry.
So now to the plate, Ozzie Albies. Had him off stride that time, and it's 1-2.
Real ugly 0-1 swing there. As a pitcher, you've got to be hunting for the strikeout, knowing you have this guy way off balance.
Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2.
Wow, kind of an interesting pitch call there. The batter flailed at the pitch away on the previous one, so you'd think you'd go right back there, but instead they decided to come in. Make him prove he can adjust before you do.
The 3-2 pitch. This is hit the other way out toward left field. Hernandez is there, one away. To the leadoff spot in the Braves lineup, stepping in Ronald Acuna, a hit in two official trips to the plate to this point in the ball game. Down low, two balls and a strike. Bases are empty, one man out. And it's two balls and two strikes now.
Hey, like to see a little bit more discipline than that. You get a count your favorite and swinging a pitch that bad? Not good.
Here now the 2-2. Gets him looking up around the letters. Dansby Swanson lining up to hit. He comes to the plate as the last chance for his side. Two out here in the ninth. Final strike for the Braves. Swing, and there it goes. Deep to left field. And that one is gone on a two-strike count with two away in the inning.
That, my friends, is a cardinal sin for any closer. You can't give up the long ball. Good thing for him, he still has the lead. We'll see now if he can rebound and actually keep it.
Into the box, Freddie Freeman. Two balls and a strike to Freeman. Career matchup numbers against Kenley Jansen. He's gone 3-for-6. He's fallen behind now, 3-1.
Well, this is a big pitch right here. Two outs in the ninth. The last thing you want to do is walk a guy and bring the tying run to the plate.
And he fouls this one off. A sold-out crowd, 56,000 strong at the start, all up in L.A. Now a swing and a fly ball, and this should do it. And that'll get down for a base hit. And he's able to hustle his way up the second as he'll reach here with a two-base hit.
Now back, left here.
At the plate, Marcell Ozuna. And here's a fastball, not close, as he runs it to 2-1 now.
Somebody's getting frustrated. He's not used to getting hit around like this.
Three balls and a strike to the Braves left fielder.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And it's fouled away. Down the first baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. And he strikes him out to end it here, as they were able to get the possible time run to the plate, but could not cash in.
Well, that's not exactly how you draw it up. He gave up a long ball to make it interesting, but it was the only run he gave up, and he hangs on to collect the save.
we take our leave. Time for a look at our final line score here in what turned out to be a close two-run victory. Heroes are made in the postseason, and he was at least the hero in this one. He's our top player of the game.
And obviously, every game is so important in the postseason. So when you come to play like he did and make a big difference for your team, it's something that won't be forgotten.
Two, the final score tonight. The Dodgers get the win to take a 2-0 series lead. Tony Gonsolin earns the victory on the mound. Tommy Malone worked only 3 innings in the losing effort. So that's a wrap for us here tonight. For my partners in the booth, Mark DeRosa and Dan Plesac and Heidi Watney on the field, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB Network. Have a good night, everybody.
Here now is our final line score tonight. First for the victorious Dodgers. 4 runs on 8 hits. No error. They left 7 men on base. For Atlanta, 2 runs on 5 hits. No error.